Imagine being a professional athlete, at the top of your game, and being told what you can and cannot wear. This is the reality for many female golfers on the LPGA Tour, who must adhere to strict dress code rules or face fines and penalties. The LPGA has implemented a strict dress code regulations with a potential $1,000 fine for each violation. The code prohibits low-cut necklines, leggings, razorback shirts without collars, and requires golfers to maintain a professional dress code even at pro-am parties. These rules have sparked debate, with critics arguing that they unfairly burden female golfers. Some support the dress code as essential for the sport's image, while others see it as a restriction on personal freedom and a perpetuation of gender inequality. Today, we explore golfers who have challenged these norms and sparked a dialogue that transcends the boundaries of the golf course. We have Paige Spiranak, a former professional golfer turned social media influencer and podcast host. She is also the most outspoken critic of the LPGA's dress code rules. Spiranak has been known to wear revealing clothing on social media and on the golf course, and she has spoken out against the LPGA's dress code rules, saying that they are sexist. Next, let's talk about Michelle Wye, a former world number one golfer who was one of the first golfers to challenge the LPGA's dress code rules. She was penalized for wearing a skirt that was too short in 2014. Wye has said that she believes the dress code rules are sexist and that they objectify female golfers. Continuing the discussion, Lexi Thompson, an American golfer who has been penalized for her outfit on several occasions. She has refused to back down from her fashion choices, saying that she wants to feel comfortable and confident on the golf course. Thompson has said that she believes the dress code rules are outdated and that they should be updated to reflect the changing times. Shifting our focus, Nelly Korda, a two-time major champion and the current world number one, adds her perspective. Korda believes that the dress code rules need to evolve to reflect the contemporary outlook and prioritize players' comfort and confidence. Now, let's hear from Allison Lee. Known for her aggressive playing style, Lee expresses a need for more diverse clothing options on the course to cater to individual preferences and comfort levels. Switching to Danielle Kang, a two-time Olympian and LPGA Tour event winner, Kang voices her stance against feeling policed for her body, advocating for autonomy in clothing choices without fear of penalties. Lastly, we have a unique voice in the debate. Christina Kim's vibrant personality shines through her unconventional outfits on the golf course. Kim argues that golfers should be able to express themselves freely through fashion choices. The debate surrounding dress codes in professional golf is likely to continue for many years to come. Some people believe that the rules are necessary to maintain the image of the sport, while others believe that they are unfair and outdated. They stress the importance of embracing modern sensibilities and fostering gender equality. Ultimately, the power to reshape these regulations lies with the LPGA. The athletes discussed in this video have collectively contributed to the ongoing dialogue about gender equality, ensuring that this vital conversation continues to resonate. Thank you for tuning in. Remember to like, share, and comment for more thought-provoking content like this.